Oh, hey. How did you get in here before the stream elements commented? You are, like, from the future. Let's start with the boss fight. This is really loud. Okay. Okay, so how is this gonna be different? Okay. Oh.
Supercharge.
Oh. Oh yeah, okay. How do I hit him?
Supercharge.
There we go. Should I have equipped the laser badge on? Let me. Oh, that didn't work.
Supercharge.
Does laser not work on him? Okay. I completely forgot this boss fight. Okay, so you just smack him.
Supercharge.
Okay. Well, he doesn't stay on. Okay, let me just restart.
Supercharge.
Also, I think it's. Oh god. Yeah, I know it got changed. There we go, I hit him. Gotta rush over there.
Supercharge.
Shit, shit. Oh, look at that dodge. Okay, hit him twice. Woo.
Supercharge.
Three hits, and I'm already down to four health. Oh, come on! Oh, that hitbox on him. Fuck that. Okay, hit him again. Oh god. Oh. Shit. Oh, can you not hit him? Oh, there we go. Homing attack on him. You had to jump on him. Okay. How much health does he have now? Damn it. How did he double hit me? Shit. I forget if I can climb up that. I completely forget if I can climb up that. Oh, yeah. Fast. Oh, yeah, I should probably put... Is the audio quality fine? And then slowing hat. How do I... Oh, I'm stuck in the corner here. Okay. Can I not switch hats? What the hell? Oh, wait. No, this... Okay, I already forgot the button. I'm pretty sure I climb up. Yeah, here we go. Okay. There we go. How much motherfucking health do they give these bosses? Damn it. Let me hit him. Can you? I could have sworn you. It let. There we go. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go just heal in the corner. Don't bother my cheese with this. I always take the easy way out. God damn, the amount of health on this guy. There we go. I would have just quit this entire game if I didn't do that on easy mode. Oh, everyone got buffed? Oh. That was stressful. Not really, because I just cheesed it with the heals. Okay. Whee! Okay, so... this one... Oh, you hear the echo now? Yeah, it's being weird. It's like... Let me see if I can... Yeah, it's picking up the TV sound, which is really fucking annoying because I have my mic all set up. I don't know how it's picking up my TV when I have the gain so low. Here, one sec. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, let me make sure. So... Okay, so what is... That makes it to 0 dB. But then that picks up the TV. Like, if I turn it down lower, it doesn't pick up the TV. I guess this is what I get for not liking headphones. Here, one sec. Okay, so we can turn... There we go. We can turn that on. Okay. Holy crap, how far away is it? Oh. Wait. Did I just phase through the thing? Okay, there we go. Wait, does easy mode change the timer? Oh, why could I not wall climb up that? Oh, I see it. No! Oh my god. Stop. Stop. Give me that. Oh my god. Come back. Come back here. Dude, come back. There we go. Dude, stop. Come on. There we go. Where is he? Wait, what? Oh. Come back. Where's the vault at now? That was probably the last one I should have got. I don't know where the vault is. Why does it not show me where it is? Try and... Oh, there it is. So does easy mode? I guess easy mode gives you more time then. Okay. Is the mic loud enough now? I hope it's not echoing. It shouldn't be. Okay. That one's done. So I did that side. Yeet. Okay, so this side's done. Oh no, this one. Mafia jumps. 15 jumps. Oh, easy mode does make it. Oh, you heard snatcher jingle and item jingle? Yeah, that's picking up my TV, which my TV is, like, quiet. I don't have it that loud. So, where do I start this? Up there. Oh. Well, I already probably, wow. So use the ice hat to get up there. Okay, I'm not a fan of these at all. How is this, like, an extra challenge? Like, how is lowering your jump such extra challenge? That's, like, artificial difficulty. Oh. I hate this. I hate this so much. Oh. Oh, on the pier. I don't know where that is. I hate this so much. I would rather fight the boss 5 times than this. This is like makes the game the opposite of what it's supposed to be. Oh, over here. Oh, that side. Why did the chain not work? Okay, there we go. No! Okay. Oh, there we go. So I was only 2 under from, like, the normal go. So easy mode changes it, like, a lot different. So it changes, like, the, like, a lot of stuff about it.
Okay, that side's done. Okay, which side should I go to now? Bottom left, top left, or top right? Where should I go? You can pick. Was this? Okay. Oh, there's a candle right there. I hate the candles. I don't like having to go between all the other levels. Oh. I'll start here. So don't hurt birds. That shouldn't be too bad. How is, like, the fucking, my TV still coming through the microphone? Like, I have it so fucking far away from my TV, yet it still picks up the TV. What in the ever-living shit? Well, I guess double audio is what you're gonna get. Rip. Don't I have an invisible hat? Yeah, I just got this, like, my whole stream set up, like, all set up and fixed and everything, and it's really annoying that the TV can still come through. I mean, I could fix it by just using headsets, but I hate headsets so much. What? Why did he still let me play? So wait, I hurt one, but he didn't end me right away. I didn't even mean to hurt one. It just happened. I hate the pompadours. Stop! Stop! Stop. No, 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 no. No, no, you bitch! You bitch! You little bitch! Fucking pompadork. Fucking, now I'm like completely lost. Over here. Dude. There we go. The pompadours are the fucking worst thing in this game. Dude, no, no, you don't, no, you don't, no, you don't. No, 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 no. No, 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 dude! I fucking tried to do the time stop, but he got me before I could swap to it. I fucking hate the pompadours so much. Why do they have such massive knockback? Wait, what is the point of this? No, that's where I was. Why is this level, like, so confusing? I'm guessing this way? Like, why is there a path this way? And a path that way. I don't understand this level. Really? There's a fucking wall. I hate this level. I hate it. It doesn't make any sense. Like, where do I go? No, you bitch. Like, that's not the direction to go. That's back to the start, right? I don't understand this level. There's like 6 different paths in like every little area. I'm going that way. How? How do you get the moon jump badge? Dude, are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Literally, why? You cocksucker. I was fucking pressing the button for time stop, but he literally got me out of the cutscene. He literally got me out of the fucking cutscene. How? That's not fair. Bitch. Okay. Where am I going? I have completely lost my sense of direction because of that. Okay. Over here? Let's see. Dude! No way! No way! Are you kidding me? So I hit square. I hit the square prompt, right? Because it literally showed square on my TV, on my screen. Okay. Is there not like a kill counter or something? How many you can kill? I'm glad that that was there. Those pompadour birds just, they've set me off. The pompadour birds are like the bane of my existence. Ew, more snatcher coins. Wound up windmill. Let's go here. Oh, so killing one just hurts you. That's what it does. What is that red thing? Okay. I swear, if any pompadours fuck me up in here, I'm out. Well, they don't really do much, though. I read the tips. They don't seem to, like... Okay. Go. Okay. We. Oh, you bitches. I don't care. Is there any more up here? Is there no more? I have four. Oh, there's one. Yeah, I've seen a few of the tips. I just haven't seen any that helped me that much. How annoying are the Snatcher coins gonna be in this place? Let me put the magnet back on. Where was the exit? I thought it was right here. Where the hell is the exit? I could have sworn it was here, over here. Oh, there it is. Okay, last one. Oh, there's the exit. How many do I need? Probably seven. Four. I win. Give me that. Give me. Give it to me. Easy. So is 56 timepieces the most you can get? Yeah, 56. Ready to die some- okay, that's cleared. Oh, I see. So these all connect up. Okay, so what's... Community Rift? Oh. I tried reading the tip, but it was going so slow. I don't like the time rifts like this. I like the platforming rifts so much more. Yeah, I assume so. Community rift. How many of these community rifts are there? Okay, there's one. Damn, this is a huge area. Oh, nice. All the costumes and stuff. Okay, and then that one over there. Okay, that was bullshit. That was bullshit. That was stupid. My character, like, got stuck on this stupid fucking ledge. I'm really not a fan of these. I just don't care for these time rifts that much. Like, I like it when it's more just, like, the platforming challenge. Not to go around and just like... I have four. The last one's up there. It's just like, they just don't, like, I want just more of the purely rift platforming challenges that aren't like, go through all the areas. Okay. Oh, there's only three spots on this one, okay. No! Oh my god. Oh, I caught it. And then I fell right there. Cool. Are there any more close by? Let me see. I'll grab the one over there. Oh, that's just a fucking picture. Come on. Okay, fuck it. I'm going through. Oh. So I need five. Dude! Oh my god. I like how after all those jumps, I missed a fucking simple, easy one. Wow. I hate these so much. It's not the mod, it's just the time rifts in general like this. These are my least favorite things in the game. I just hate the way they're just like... And then having to restart at the beginning whenever you fall. Ugh. Fucking serious. Okay. Okay, that's good. It doesn't start me back all the way. I was gonna be mad. Okay. Okay, I need one more. Why are there two lanterns there? Okay. Are you fucking serious? Oh, go up this way, okay. Oh, there we go. Whee! Woohoo, I win! So if I can finish this tonight, that'll be nice. But I probably still have like a few hours to go before I complete it. I'm at 40. Is my microphone too quiet at all? Elgato's probably really quiet. It looks like Elgato's being quiet. Turn it up a little bit, maybe. Oh, this is hell? You say that.
Oh my god, let me get on it. Come on. Oh, that was so close. Come on. Okay, so it doesn't let you hold on to that. Dude, why so many of these walls are like... Dude, you... Oh my god. So many of these like walls are so fucking like just don't want you to touch them. Oh my god! Let me touch the walls! Dude. Fuck this level. There we go. Is that a shortcut? Did I just shortcut it on accident? What? Oh. Thanks for not letting me do what I wanted to do. I hate when I can't, like, I want to do it the wrong way. Oh, I see. Where the fuck am I at now? Oh, I'm going that way? Am I going this? Oh, over here.
This is just really long. No, you piece of shit. Get out of here. Stop egging me on. Do they make these levels based around like really skillful platforming? How would you say I'm doing so far, even though I'm on easy mode? I think I'm gonna save that one. I feel like I did good there. What do you give my performance on that one, a 1 through 10? Eh? You didn't see those shortcuts I took? I like flew up like half of it. The illness has spread. Oh, without hats and normal? I mean, that wouldn't have been... It wouldn't have been too hard without hats and normal. Get ready. How do you... So... I don't know this mission. Oh, it gives you 14 minutes. Holy crap. I don't have any idea what I'm supposed to do on this mission. I'm already feeling super fucking lost. Where do I go? I'm already feeling really lost. I don't understand. But, like, how do you get over there? Oh. Is it these? Oh, I see. Oh, it opens them all up on every side. now I just have to go through. Some of these death wishes are so long. I might, like, do half of it and finish it tomorrow. Because I don't want to be on this all night. I don't like this mission. I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. Stop. I'm just not a fan of this one because it's like, you have to go to so many different areas. I like, if it's like a speedrun, like pure platforming, just like go as fast as you can. Not like, oh, go search this level for everything in a certain amount of time. So, what are these, what is this even doing? Yes, let's make DLC that expects you to know anything, everything in and out when it came out fucking 4 years ago, the game. I'm so fucking lost. There's a flower up there. Okay. Oh, you choose your direction. So I'm going this way. I think. I don't want to do this. I hate this. Like, this is not fun. Is this right? Oh, cool. This is just stressful and annoying. It ate my jump! Damn it. Okay, now where to? So, I gotta go that side? How do I get over there? And, like, it takes ages to go through these little things. Through these. Okay. Okay.
So where's... So how do I get over that way? So is it... through here? I don't like this one. Dude, you fucking bitch! Okay, I got it. I was about to say. No, you... Are you serious right now? I don't want to grab that. Please don't make me grab that. So where's the flower at? Over there? God. This is so fucking terrible. Yeah, Alpine is not a fun level. It's just so boring. Because it's like... You have to sit here on the... On these, like... Lines for, like... Is there two or three flowers? I think... If I can't get this, I'm gonna fucking quit. I can't deal with this, like, stupid, like, level. What am I doing wrong right here? Horn is up here. Okay. So now I gotta, like, go back and then come back. This is so stupid. So, like, and there's another flower. How am I gonna clear this? I only have four minutes. This is honestly really fucking shitty. Cause it's, you spend so much of your time stuck onto these stupid fucking flags. What in the fuck? What in the fuck? Yeah, this level is so terrible. God. This isn't even like a skillful thing. This is just memorization. This is literally just memory game. Dude! Stop! I fucking can't stand this. This is not, this level is not designed to be speedrun. 100% for sure, certain. This is not a fucking designed to be speedrun right here. I'm like about to rage quit this entire DLC because of this one level. It makes me feel fucking terrible. Like, it's so massive. And you have to do, like, so much bullshit preparation to get to the stupid areas. And then you have to go sit on these stupid skylines for, like, 5 goddamn minutes. Like, look at how much time waste there is right here. It's just straight up a waste of time. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. That is, they just made that to fucking piss you off. They put a timer on a stupid level like that to just fucking anger you and piss you the fuck off. That's the only reason they did it. How would you do that in 7 minutes? Because apparently it was, wasn't it 7 minutes on... I hate this now. I fucking hate this now. That has just destroyed my fucking, like, drive to do all of this. Literally that one challenge. It's mostly because it's, like, it's such a long one. It's so fucking long. It's so, so long. So it's like, you get to the end and you mess up, you're fucked. You have to do the whole thing all over again, and it's a terrible level. I hear there's money. Maybe you can break. Where the fuck is the well? Then what I hate about a lot of these levels is it's like, it doesn't really tell you where to go. It's not here, is it? No. Well, I can't use moon jump, so... Where the fuck is the... Like, I've been here before and I literally cannot find where the well is. I can't do this shit. It's not even that it's challenging, it's that it's fucking obnoxious. I don't want to do these fucking Death Wish bullshits anymore. It's not fun. It is not fun one bit. There's literally nothing fun about this. Literally zero, zero things. I really don't want to play this bullshit anymore. So you have to do the portraits here. Like, it's not even the difficulty that's bothering me. It's the fucking stupid time-based bullshit. And then you have to memorize everything. Like, memorization and fucking time is not, like... that skill, like, challenging. It's just, like, just annoying. Like, you want me to memorize exactly how to do everything in every level just so I can beat it fast? Dude.
Come with me. More.
do you get it out of there? What the fuck? How do you break ice? Oh. Okay, that's stupid. How do you... I was trying to fi... How do you break the ice? Okay, cool. So, yes, release this DLC like fucking 4 years after the game comes out. So I can forget every goddamn thing about it. I'm not gonna have time. I just like I want just platforming challenges. Like, I don't want memorization challenges. Like, that's all this Death Wish shit is. This Death Wish is literally just memorize everything. And I fucking can't stand that. Get ready. Go. Wait. Wait, so the... Wait, are you talking about the flags on... Alpine? Oh, so it was supposed to be unlocked already. Thank you.
Oh, so the flags in Alpine were supposed to already be, like, put out. So my complaints from the level were not supposed to be like that. Like, the level was supposed to be... Those flags were already supposed to be, like, fixed up. Oh. So if I do this right now... So if I do this right now, the flags will be out now?
Get ready. Go.
Oh. So that's why I was struggling then. So, okay. That's very annoying. Dude, you fucking serious right now? I hit square! Dude, I fucking... God, fuck you, game. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck off. I fucking am hitting square to jump on the spiders. Okay. What's this one? The mustache gauntlet? Yeah, because when I launched it, when I first played, it was like... I started a brand new game. How do you get these guys out of their invulnerability? Do you just have to wait? Like, look at how long it takes. Oh, you do that, okay. Thank you. I don't like this one either. There are too many enemies. Yeah, I was wondering what was up with the game when I launched it. Because when I launched my save file with the 40 timepieces, it, like, played the intro all over. And it reset, like, all the intruders and shit. What's the max amount of timepieces you can get? I didn't miss any enemies yet, did I? The thing that annoys me about these Death Wish challenges is how long they are. Well, the subcon one wasn't that long, but the timer ones are like really long. Wait, are those enemies? Or wait. Were those enemies? Oh, they are. Wait. Did I miss any back here? How do you get those guys? Oh. Okay, this is really fucking awkward. This is really awkward, okay. Dude. Did I miss something back here? Oh yeah, there's sleepy raccoons back there. Yeah, there's no enemies in the boxes though, right? Yeah. I'm good on the kills. Wait, what? My battery is running low on my computer? What the fuck? It's literally plugged in! There we go. Why did they design a DLC that makes you hate the game? Like, who thought this was, like, a good thing to do? I literally hit the square button and it didn't register. Are you serious? What? Wait. What? Excuse me? Where are my badges? Watch your step, kid. Where did it go then? Where the fuck is it? Okay. What? If I get to the end of this and I don't have enough enemies to kill, I quit Death Wish entirely. By the way, I don't have patience for stuff like this. Like, I don't have patience for games wasting your time like this kind of shit. Dude. I'm really glad assist mode is a thing, or I would have quit like 10 hours ago. Dude, you pompadorks. Dude, you pompadorks. Come on. Dude, stop! There we go. Okay. Okay, I got it. Granted, I don't die here from this crap. Yay. Also, is 102% normal? Am I supposed to have a 102% save file? So, should I go get the Snatcher coins then? Cause then I can turn all the flags on. So I've done all these down here. I'm gonna just try this one again. The one I hate with a burning passion.
Get ready. Go.
So I wonder what else got reset. So basically the game started out like I never actually played it then. Even though I had all of the shit. Dude, you fucking... The lightning shot me midair. That's cool. Thank you. So am I even in the right location for... Dude. No, I am, I think. Wait, am I? No, I'm not. No, here we go. Can we not show the cutscene? So there's one flower. So the next one is that blue rope. So which way is it? Is it to the left? I think it's left, yeah. This should be the right one, right? On the left? Yeah. No, this isn't right, is it? Wait. No, it is, I think. The ones that are just really, really long are just annoying as hell. Also, can it stop swapping my hats after I unlock them? I have my hat set up for a reason. Don't auto-swap them. Go! The last one is on which? So what do I have to grab onto? So I'm grabbing onto the green or the... Yeah, I know I can change them in the hat menu, but it's annoying I have to do that every time I get a new hat. I want it to just stay on the ones I like. I'm used to. Okay, so what color am I grabbing onto now? Do I even have it open? I don't equip it. I back out of it. It auto equips it when I get a new one. Like, it just changes it to the new one. Okay, so where are we going to the left? So my anger due to this mission was from it being glitched. Well, my game fucking up. Isn't that funny? What? There we go. Okay, so I'm over 50 now. Okay. Ooh, that paint looks cool. Transcendent. I equip that. What's this one? Okay, so I guess we'll go get the time pieces. So what is my... Oh, that looks cool. Look at that. How hard are these Snatcher coins gonna be? I just didn't want the... I like this one. Okay. There we go. No, I don't want that one. I want the polar bear. I don't like that one. Polar bear. There we go. Wait, what? Why are you not swapping back? Oh, wait. That's time stop. Ice hat. Ice hat. Which one was I using? I think I was using that. No, this one. Yeah. This is the one I liked. Okay, I'm gonna launch and I'll be right back. Oh yeah, my mic was off. I have to wait a half hour for that to thaw. Oh yeah, my ukulele shirt I have equipped. I literally said equipped. Damn it. Are you serious? Oh, I can just go up this way. I think. No, oh, what in the hell was that?
Badges are totally...
Oh, it's a music glitch too? Huh. How the hell do you get up there? How the fuck do you get up there?
Hmm.
No, I touched it. This is pain. Okay. Literally, how in the fuck do you get up there? It's all the way up top, somehow. Am I, like, missing something simple? Yeah, like, what in the hell? This? Oh, there we go. Further up. Are you fucking serious? Dude. There's one. Yeah, this level really, really sucks for challenges. So we're going... This level was 100% not made for challenges. Are you... Dude. Why did they add challenges to this level? The clock one was fine. Oh, I'm going even further over. It's at the- DUDE! You cocksucker! You cocksucker. You fucking cocksucker. What are you doing up- What are you doing up this area? So it's... Can I just start the lava cake level and be over there? But I mean, I can just go over there from here. I swear, if it's all the way, if it's up at like the very top, like come on. It's gonna be up at the, yeah, it's probably gonna be up at the extremely tippity top of this place. I really don't like how long some of these take. It's just like, and it's majority recycled content too, which is the, like, so it's over in this area somewhere. There it is. So the last, where's the last one gonna be? Yeah, this level is not made for the challenges at all. The blue part. I think like maybe 70 will be my stopping point. Then I can finish him tomorrow. Maybe.
The old windmill is this way.
I'm gonna take a wild guess and say it's left. Yeah, you should have saw when I started the game up, because it reset the whole thing. Everything. Where is Snatcher Coin? Thank you. Wow. Thank you, game, for fucking me over. Orange more, and I can just teleport. I swear, if it's all the way at the top. Imagine making you redo the entire windmill level just for a fucking coin. Dude, I swear to God, if it's all the way at the top. Dude. It's gonna be all the way at the top, right, isn't it? This is like the like waste your time DLC. Oh wait, is that it up there? No, I don't think that was it. Was it? No, it's still further up. Dude, this is stupid. How the- why would they design it like this? Like, come on. So they make a challenge where you have to redo the windmill, and then they make a challenge objective where you have to redo the windmill. Like, okay. That is not fun. I don't know why they would do that. Why have two objectives for the same exact thing, pretty much? I swear, they did just make this DLC to just shit on their community. They're like, hey, you guys want something stupid? Here you go. I would have been fine paying $5 for just the seal, the deal stuff. Just the yacht cruise, whatever. You did not have to add this in. This is so dumb to just get a coin. This is just ridiculous. All of this to get a single fucking Snatcher coin. probably like right here, right? No. Dude, are you serious? Come on. You fucker! Yay! Okay, there's that done. That was terrible. It's like almost, it's past 9 already now. God. Hiking shorts. Are there some that give more than 3 stamps? How do you check the roulette? Did it not give it to me? Oh, I'll check in a bit. Why does this one just like have them all over the place? Just easy to grab. Wait, you only need. Why can't I get up there? Okay. You only need. Why do you only need one? What in the fuck? Why was that one so easy? Why did I only need one at the end there? Woohoo! That one's done. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Sister, plenty of go on.
Where is the machine? Oh. Oh. How many? I don't even know how many I have. I like that ice hat better. Oh yeah. It's got like horns. Sure. Another ice hat. I'm gonna get to 70 to 80 and then I'll finish tomorrow. As I think I've said before. It's 1 minute! On assist mode. I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Watch. I was hoping it would win itself with the regen. Here, I'm gonna do it one button. I'm not gonna move one button. I win! One button mode. Do I actually have to lose? Oh. Okay. Oh, that was another glitch. Oh, here's a community rift. And here's... So I'm guessing this is gonna be the boss rush right here, and then this is like the big rift one. Yeah, I'll definitely finish this up tomorrow. I'm not gonna do it all tonight. I'm probably just gonna play some more Outriders after this. Damn it, you bitch! Should have made that. Okay, where are the thingies? There's one. How would you say as a Hat in Time player, if am I like average player? Lower than average? Like, is this how most people play the game? Like how I do it? I mean, because I haven't played the game for like 4 years when it first came out on PlayStation. Damn it. I did not even see what was going on there. I literally just jumped into a completed file after like 4 years, so. Don't. I hit the wrong- I fucking had this- I hit the wrong hat, damn it. Well, like, all the mods and stuff. I just don't like PC gaming at all. I can't stand it. Oh, that was all I needed. Okay. I mean, I did just buy a gaming laptop, but the only thing I've done on it is just stream. Where's my phone? Shit.
Oh.
But it was on the ground. Yeah. Oh, that opened a lot. Metallic. Oh, the deep sea time rift has a fucking... Ooh. Oh, the camera badge works for... Collect any timepiece without jumping. Clear train rush without... What? I don't like that. I really do not like the candle. There's another candle here. This one sucks. The Great Big Hootenanny. What is this one? Do I have to refight her? Oh. What? Well. Cool. Neat. Hey, at least there's an easy mode. Let's do the community rift. Huh. Were these not in the other death wishes? Whoa, you bitch, you bitch, you bitch. You fucking bitch. He just, like, came by and assassinated me. How was I supposed to know that was up there? Dude, no. Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. He goes all the way over. Are you fucking serious? He, like, goes through the entire span of it. Dude, you, what the fuck? Holy shit. That is not fun. Are you fucking serious? I hate the community rifts. Dude, this is not okay. Wait for him to leave. Oh my fucking god. It doesn't help, it shows like the same color when he's away from it. There we go. No! No! You dick! This is terrible! There we go. I got it. Oh my god. That was not fun. What? Oh. What the fuck? What in the... I hate this. Really, really do hate this. I don't like this one bit. Is it under? Oh. What is the point of this guy being here? Oh my god, no! No! I fucking had it! I hate these, like, the mechanics where you have to sit and swap your hat for the platforms. Why are both of the community levels based around it? Oh, I already hit him. So you wouldn't know that you have to do what I saw that you had to do until you fail at it, which is neat. I like stupid trial and error stuff like that. Totally. There we go. I have 3 now. Did I not open it? Oh, it did open it. What am I doing? I don't get why this is the second community rift and it's like about the stupid time stuff again. Not the time. Dude. Dude! That's. Okay. Stop. Stop. Right this fucking second. There's a dude. Oh god, that pompadour. I would have been so mad if he would have knocked me off. Look at that. 5. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, look at that. That was so close. Okay, last one. Oh, the hook's all the way up there. Oh my god. Are there challenges for the Metro too? Or wait, no, because Death Wish wasn't around when the Metro was out. Oh, the brewing, yeah. Okay, so what am I at now? I'm gonna do the candles at the very last, because I don't. The candles suck. Okay, so that's that one. Wait, what? Why does it say clear, but it's not gilded? What? What the fuck? Is that do what? Did it count? Did it at least count? I thought I was more than 65. I don't know. This pisses me off now. I can't continue. This is aggravating that it's not gold. What the fuck? Did I, like, miss something? My stamps counted for it, right? I hope so. Okay, I don't think I can keep up with I have to get off. I cannot. I might have to do this in a few more sessions, because I cannot. It is not, like, it is just not fun to play for this long. It's not, it's just, ugh. Like, it takes away what this game is about. Oh, report all the glitches. At Gears for breakfast. Blue, 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 blue. I'm probably just gonna play Outriders, so not anything that interesting next. See ya. I'll be on tomorrow trying to clear some more up. Hopefully, it won't be too bad. I'm just looking at what skins they added. Hit Squad. That's Jonesy. Whoa. Mm-hmm.